You must think I'm strong to give me what I'm going.
My name is Aaliyah and I went to Japan.
My name is Taylor and I went to Japan.
My name is Nick and I went to Romania.
My name is Jacob and I went to Dallas.
I went to Japan because last summer God told me, you're going to Japan, and the tsunami hit, and I knew it was like God saying, you're going to Japan.
I went to Romania because at first Taylor told me to come with her to Japan, and then the tsunami hit, and I decided that I wasn't ready to go there, so I was looking through the trips, and I decided on Romania because I love the kids.
My trip cost me $700, and how I raised it was going to the government to get a job.
I had to raise $3,000 to go to Panama, and how I raised the money was a big check came to me, and God provided, and I got it.
Maybe that's the point.
While I was in Japan, God taught me that no matter the circumstances, no matter how bad it may be, how horrible it may be, He's still right there.
Dallas, we did BBS for the kids.
In Panama, we did hut to hut and BBS for the kids.
I know I'm not strong enough to be everything that I'm supposed to be. I give up.
Most definitely.
I would without a doubt.
I would absolutely go.
I would definitely go.